They'll have to get the ball inside the 31 to convert for the first down.
Mack lines up behind his fullback in the eye.
Gets rid of it, and he makes no, he can't haul it in. Not much touch on that pass.
May have tried to put a little too much oomph on that throw.
They'll go from the shotgun with the pass, and he makes the grab. Barber makes the play at the 25.
Now this is one heck of a play. Look at it. You're in a hole here on third down, and they come through with this perfect play that gets him a first and keeps the drive going.
Tosses it right. Drop behind the line for a loss of a couple. Matt couldn't find an opening, was brought down very quickly.
Yeah, he was. This line has to do a better job of holding up at the point of attack. He has a fast first step. He can explode through the hole, but he needs a line to create that little crease or cutback lane to break free.
They line up in the I formation. Willis with a man in motion, looking to run it here. Grant makes the stop at the 22-yard line. He could be seeing more carries after that.
If the defense is looking to force these guys out of their game plan, they're going to need to attack the ball carrier and punish him every time.
If they can get it to the 15-yard line, they'll get a first down. They come out in a dime package. Willis sends a man in motion. Hand it off. Fakes the handoff. With the throw, Shepard pulls him down at the 9-yard line.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive. They were in a tough spot here, but this is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
It's a blitz. Throws it. Almost intercepted. Pass incomplete in the end zone. Second down. And this is the eighth play of this drive. Matt in the backfield. Dropping back. Gets rid of it. Great pass. Fujita is the guy who's there to bring him down. At the seven. Willis is a short gain on that pass, but maybe 2 yards. Seven yards to go for the touchdown. Pressure coming. Gets the pass off. Touchdown, Sharks. He threw a great pass, and they get into the end zone.
The quarterback went through his progressions and found a receiver that he thought had the best chance to haul it in for the score.
So they'll try to tack on the extra point. The kick is up. The point after is good. Sharks are ready to kick this one off. Booming kick downfield. Just about ready to get this drive started after being forced to punt on their last possession. So we have first and 10 here. Sharks come out in a nickel package.
He'll pass on first down. Gets rid of it, and the catch is made. He was able to hit his target, picking up the first in the process.
That's a case of your receiver knowing where the marker is and the quarterback delivering the pass quickly.
It's first and 10. Only one man in the backfield. Play action. Rowan comes in low, but he has it. So they get two first downs on their last two plays.
They're getting it done by seeing the whole field and taking what the defense gives them.
First and 10. McAllister, long setback. Number 51 got very good penetration there. So that tackle was his third. Randall is going to be flagged for holding on that play.
If the defensive guys get a good jump, sometimes the only thing you can do to protect the quarterback is grab hold of somebody's jersey.
Nickelback in this time. Pump fakes with the throw. He hits his receiver. Number 80 gains about 7 yards on that reception. Minute warning coming up. The defense lines up in the nickel. Pumps. Throws it. And it's complete. But the pass, but didn't go anywhere.
Yeah, the defense is real good at putting a quick end to completion.
Ball on their own 41. Fifth play of this drive. Almost at the 2 minute mark now. We've reached the 2 minute mark. Out of the shotgun. Calico moves in motion. He surveys the field with the pass. Can't bring him down. Hexham brings him down at the 40. Throws it. He hits his target. Number one, great athlete, and throws one of the prettiest balls in the NFL.
Yeah, receivers love playing with him because he'll never hang you out to dry. That's something he's always had. Good rotation and a soft touch.
He hits his receiver. Number eight continues to find ways to get open.
The quarterback is finding a way to get him the ball. That's what you have to do when you get a guy who's in a rhythm like this.
Gets rid of it, and he makes the grab. Stalling pulls him down at the 11, directing traffic.
Show you how they got in on that one. Quarterback drops back to pass, doesn't see anyone open, so he takes off for the end zone, and nobody even really gets a hit on
it's on its way, and he picks on the extra point. The home team have tied it. The home team are lined up for the kickoff. And he got all of that one. A great kick. From the 6 to the 20. Defense looked tired, sluggish on the last series. Just over a minute still to go. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. He'll pass on first down.
Under pressure, throws it, almost picked off. He couldn't come up with the interception.
The quarterback has all the tools to look for. He just needs to be a little more patient out there.
I think they'll keep throwing it to try to get into field goal range. We're just about down to 1 minute. The backs are lined up in an eye. Dropping back. Gets rid of it. Incomplete pass. The defender got in between the ball and the receiver again.
They play a very aggressive style of defense, so that'll happen a lot to an opposing offense. There's no need for the quarterback to force any throw. There's a whole second half to play, and they don't want to be making any mistakes.
They'll go from the shotgun. Gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. Big hit to cause the incompletion.
That's a way to make them come up with nothing but air.
So the punt team gets ready as we near halftime. Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a three and out. Here's the kick. From the 24, hurdles the defender. The 40.
Watch this one here. He had them all lined up, looking for the knockout. He just missed. That's one of the things that's going on in this league right now. Too many guys going for the big hit instead of wrapping up the ball carrier.
Getting closer to halftime in this tight battle, and they're looking to move downfield to set up a field goal attempt. The backfield is empty, and they'll go with five receivers. Throws it. Right to him. Hayes pulls him down at the 23. Changing the play now. The home team come out with three receivers tight. Looking left for the long pass. Incomplete pass. Looking for something big on first down, but the finish off the mark.
The coach can get aggressive here, but knowing that he's got a chance for at least a field goal in the lead, he might just go with a run and see what it gets him.
They'll go from the I formation. Number one sends a man in motion. Spivey is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 21. Third down now, you'd have to think they'll look for the go-to guy here.
And if the defense is thinking that too, they just might use him as a decoy.
Dropping back. Throwing on the run. Drops the interception. Almost a big turnover.
And that's the thing. That was a perfect opportunity to make a big play for his defense. He lets it go as an incomplete pass rather than an interception.
This will be a 38-yard field goal attempt. And it's up. Boy, he really got into that one easily, clearing the crossbar. Now leads for the first time in the game.
This is a team that's very balanced. They don't think too much about the score in the first part of the game. They just keep going out and do their thing.
The home team are set to kick it deep. They'll return this one. From the 7-yard line to the 20. Hurdles for the defense forced a punt the last time. After three plays,
they got to have good clock management if they want to get some points in this drive. And if they can get some, it'll be a big help for them going into half.
Out of the gun. Throwing on first down. Passing right. And he makes the grade. That pass was a wobbler.
Yeah, that was an ugly looking pass. But I'll tell you, got him the first down they needed. One thing as a defender you want to avoid is trying to take a gamble for a turnover and then giving up a big play that lets them get points before the half.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Throws on the move.
A lot of space in front of him. Fujita makes the tackle at the 49.
They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
Quarterback back in the shotgun. Pass play here on first down.
With the throw, he couldn't control it.
The quarterback thought he had that one.
You got to deliver the ball out there quickly, but it has to be catchable. You got to use some touch.
In the backfield. Dropping back. Looking downfield. Going deep, looking for something in the end zone. Great pass.
You want to see a heck of a throw? Watch this one. He lets it go and slings it about halfway down the field and hits his man for the score. We talked about throwing a good deep ball, and that's exactly what we're talking about.
And it appears this one is going to be looked at.
Yeah, and because it's in the last 2 minutes, that call came down from the replay booth.
So as the referee looks at a few angles, we'll do the same. And that all depends on what we can see, because the referee is going to see the same thing. I think it's a catch.
That's a tough call. It depends on what angle you're looking at it from. I guess it'll be a judgment call by the officials.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands.
The kick is up. The point after is good. Sharks are ready to kick this one off. Squib kick. From the 14-yard line, using the stiff arm, the home team will start the drive from the 34.
I don't think they can do much more than just throw one long. So I'm sure the defensive coach is telling his guys, don't get beat deep.
It's first and 10. Number one, looking to pass, lines up with five wide receivers. Throwing. The pass is picked off. And this should be the last play of the half. Matt. Punt is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 48-yard line. Going to halftime. Score is 14-10. Let's take a look at